Yes, Buffalo.
What?
seated. Before I get started here tonight, I want to bring up somebody very, very special who has been extremely helpful, and we're not going to let go of her because we love her here, Ms. New Principal of Carey, Ms. Alamo. without further ado, the 8th night Carey Orchestra.
Our next piece will be conducted by our senior bassist, Shirley Cannon.
Thank you.
Before our final piece, I want to recognize all the students who are made it into All County. Would all the All County students please stand? Congratulations, guys. Thank you for taking a and joining our time.
Thank you. a wink of his eye, and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, and filled all the stockings, and turned with a jerk, and laying his finger aside of his nose, and giving a nod up the chimney, he rose. And sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, ere he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night."
Another round of applause for this amazing audience. It was wonderful having your support. It's great. And guys, you were such a great audience tonight. Thank you to you. Special thanks to Mr. Ferrero and the Sound and Lighting crew, the custodians for helping us out. If anybody was at the Golden Dead meeting last night, you know the enormous change they did. We couldn't do it without all their support. Can't believe it's that time already. Have a great holiday. Go home safely and enjoy your family. Thank you very much.